It is in times of our most profound suffering that we gain the greatest revelations about ourselves and about God. And when our life starts spinning around and there's no peace in our hearts, it's because we lost God. You don't have to have all the answers, but you do need to settle in your heart. God is in control. God is good. And I'm going to cling to Him no matter what happens.